It's Paul, and I'm actually getting kind of hungry for lunch.